Aquí, ¿dónde andamos? ¿Dónde andamos?
Estamos en Ensenada, Baja California, en el bello lugar de La Bufadora.
Aquí en La Bufadora, en Ensenada, México, ya saben.
Le regalamos tequila. Hoy, tequila, pero mi compa no le quiso entrar. Mire,
mire. No. Ahora sí, pasa uno, pues pasa uno. Ok. He called me out. El otro tequila, el show. He said I was scared.
Yeah.
He said I was scared. He go. Coco tequila. Good. Thank you. Thank you, homie. He straight called me out on a tequila shot. You come over here, come ready to drink. They're gonna get you. So right here checking out the little stores. You can come over here and get your alcohol beverages right there. Got some toys over here, hats, caps. We're gonna go hit up some restaurants. You got your little candy store right there. Clothing, jewelry, mugs, coffee mugs. Statues. Just showing you guys the stores. No, gracias.
Y este es el estilo y el sabor.
You guys wanna go shooting?
Thank you.
Let's see what that says. Miche Viagra. Oops. Miche Viagra, that's what that said right there. No, gracias. No, I'm good, thank you. Good luck, though. Oh, and it's crazy right there. Yeah, he's making the caramel nuts right there. That is freaking awesome. ¿Qué está haciendo?
Almendras.
Almendras? Wow.
Agárrate una para que las comas de aquí de la agujadora, patrón.
Let's see what these taste like.
¿De qué parte viene?
De California.
De California. ¿No te quieres llevar unas nueces para California? Hechas en la bufadora.
Ahorita la vuelta, porque no tengo que cargarla, voy a ir a comer ahorita.
Se va comiendo de aquí para allá para la vuelta.
Thank you. Yeah, those are really good. Those are really, really good. I'm about to get some on the way back. I really am. Look at that view out there. Look at this. Ensenada, Mexico, La Bufadora. Look at this view. Hear the drone. Somebody recording with the drone over there. You got a drone right there. I don't know. Thank you. There has to be.
Quiero
tu cola. Pero es una de esas. We'll be going down in a little bit. La lavufadora. Check that out. So we'll be down there in a bit.